I joined because we can't fix the mess that is healthcare without putting people back at the middle. And the Society for Participatory Medicine, although a mouthful, stands for putting people at the forefront of all the conversations.